All right, let's do rejoice in the Lord always. Do you guys know what verse this is?
Philippians 4:4.
That's right. Okay, let's do it.
Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice.
Now then, let's do it in a round like we always do. You go first.
Okay, this half of the room, you start with me.
And then the other half goes with me.